everyone, my name is Leora and I am 13 this year. 2019 was an important year for me as I was preparing for my PSLE. Besides completing my revision, choosing the right secondary school was a major decision my parents and I had to make. It was my desire to get into an all-girls school, especially one that offers art. I spent 1.5 years building my portfolio with intentions to apply for my dream school through the direct school admission exercise. However, much to my dismay, when the exercise started, I didn't even get a chance to be interviewed or showcase my work as my application was rejected. Despite the disappointment, I decided to pick myself up and aim for another school that offered the IB program instead. I put in my best efforts in preparing the PSLE, spending 5 hours each day in revision. In the midst of a tight schedule, I still attended church regularly and read my Bible and prayed every day. I put my trust in God, knowing that as I did my best, God will do the rest. PSLE was soon over and it was my results day. By the grace of God, I scored 248. Sadly, I missed 4 points to get into the school of my choice. I was very sad about the outcome, but I feel God encouraging me that He has a greater purpose for me. I felt assured that God has a plan for me and it is good. I am currently studying in Anglican High School. I believe that it is God's leading that I ended up in a Christian school where I get to know Jesus more. My day always starts with the Word of God. I have very good friends surrounding me and supporting me. I also volunteer to be a peer support leader to help my classmates who are struggling. For example, I have a friend who struggles to catch up with what the teacher is teaching in class. As I am stronger academically, I offer to help her in her revision. There was also another friend who was very discouraged about her exam results. I brought her favorite chocolate to cheer her up. I enjoy every day of school life as I know God is with me. In Jeremiah 39 verse 11, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper and not to harm, plans to give you hope and a future." I am so glad that God is holding on to my future, and I can't wait to see what He will continue to unfold through my life.